dt 2 will be cancelled, so x dx is t dt. Or here we get minus 1 by 2, we can write it as 2 pi 1 plus y square power minus 1 by 2. T square upon t square minus 1, add and subtract 1 here. Here it is a form integral of f dash x into f of x power n. That is equals to f of x power n plus 1 upon n plus 1 plus c. F dash x is 2y, f of x is 1 plus y square. So here we get minus 1 by 2 plus 1 is 1 by 2. Separate these terms, t square minus 1 upon t square minus 1. This is minus 2 by 2 square root of 1 plus y square plus c. 1 plus 1 upon t square minus 1 dt is equals to minus square root of 1 plus y square plus c. Nobody is saying integral of 1 is t with respect to t, and integral of 1 upon x square minus a square is equals to 1 upon 2a log of x minus a upon x plus a. Integral of 1 upon x square minus a square is equals to 1 upon 2a log of x minus a upon x plus a plus c. So here we get this term minus 1 plus y square root plus c. Now what is the value of t? T is the square root of 1 plus x square. So plus 1 by 2 log of square root of 1 plus x square minus 1 upon square root of 1 plus x square plus 1 is equals to minus square root of 1 plus y square plus c. So we get log y is equals to log of sec x or y is equals to secs. Next one is solve the differential equation dy upon dx is equals to 1 plus x square plus y square plus x square y square. Y has value 1 and x is equals to 0. Take y square common from last two terms. 1 plus x square is common factor here, so it becomes 1 plus x square into 1 plus y square. Now separate the terms. Dy upon y square plus 1 dx, 1 plus x square dx. Integrate both sides. Integral of 1 upon x square plus a square is 1 upon a, tan inverse x upon a. We will use this formula here. A is 1, tan inverse y is equals to integral of 1, integral of x square, x cube by 3. Now put the point, when x is 0, then y is 1. Put x is equals to 0, tan inverse 1, x is 0. Tan has value 1 for pi by 4, tan pi by 4 is 1. So c has a value pi by 4. Put this value of c in this equation. Tan inverse y is equals to x plus x cube by 3 plus pi by 4. Now the next one is question number 19. Write down the statement. For the differential equation xy dy upon dx, for the differential equation xy dy upon dx is equals to x plus 2 y plus 2. Find the solution curve passing through point. Minus 1 plus 2, x is 1. So minus 1, 1 plus 0 plus c. So c has the value minus 2. Put this value of c in this equation. Y minus x minus 2 log by plus 2 minus 2 log of x is equals to minus 2. Take minus 2 common, log a plus log b. Minus 2 log of a plus log of b. Log a plus log b, use the identity here, log of a into b. Log of y plus 2 into x is equals to minus 2 y minus x plus 2 is equals to 2 log of x into y plus 2. Y minus x plus 2 is equals to log of this. We can write this 2 here. Log of x square y plus 2 whole square. This is also the identity. Log of m log x is equals to log of x power m. We use this identity here.
Integral of derivative of first function in